Don't they look cute? This is my army of teddy bear counters. I have red, yellow, green, and blue. These come in two different size sets. You can get 100 of them or you can get 48 of them. And more than just being a cute group of bears. These are great math manipulatives. You can use them for counting. You can use them for patterns. You can use them for sequencing. So many different things these can be used for. And I know kids like them just to play with, kind of like I do, something to fidget with. They're made of good, sturdy, hard plastic. And I think you could just have hours of fun with these. But you could also use them for great math manipulatives. These have been part of the Saxon math program for a long time at the younger levels. And kids can use them with other math programs. They don't have to be scripted. Maybe it says something like, let's count, or let's make a pattern, or let's make, or what's missing in this pattern. So many different things that you could do with this set. Look at that. What's missing?